Well, hello everyone. Welcome to episode 3 of the Draco and Dagger Show. Today, we're going against this thing. It's definitely that's a cool sounding name. Right. Ah! This thing's pretty freaking cool. I'm surprised it hasn't killed me yet. Yeah, literally it hatched from its nest right here, from its egg, way up here. It just hatched out. So literally this thing's a baby. So that's a thing. Oh, there we go. There's a blast that almost hit me. Oh geez. I didn't do it. I don't have any Wyvern Blast ammo. Nope, I didn't restock in any way, shape, or form. I'm very good at remembering things. That did one. Hey, you have 6 eyes and you didn't get flashed at all. What the cheese nuggets? Oh, this is you know, I was just like, man, I'm not doing any damage to this thing. I'm just doing one. And I realized I'm not using piercing ammo. I'm using paralyzation ammo. So... Ah! You fired that direction! Why did it curve? Oh, cool. Alright. I'm no scientist, but... there's a whole lot of stuff that goes to energy, alright? What those are? I don't remember, but... But it has Zeo in its name, which means that it's an alien. Whatever. No, I'm thinking Power Rangers here. They have Zeo. Yeah, Power Rangers Zeo, which... that's an energy tail. Well, they were all very, very curious as to what was causing all this crazy shit. I think we found it! What does your armor look like? What does your weapons look like? I want to kill you even more. Nice. That's why my bullet missed. Ha 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 ha. Incoming. Oh, I'm a firing my laser. Ow! That was extremely painful. I have a laser too. Right? I have my vitality mantle on, by the way. Ooh, that was close. Ow. How cool, my vitality mantle's gone. I got hit once. I was in the perfect spot for that. It looked like you just got hit by a Kamiha wave. Hey, you know what? As long as he doesn't do any spirit bombs, we should be good. Oh wait, we have our cheerleader? The handler? Okay. Apparently, it's gotten really, really mad at me. I didn't do it! That sounded painful. What kind of scream was that? Jesus! Whoa! Wait! What the hell? Okay. Mothra just got pissed. The heck? Did you just evolve? It looks like it evolved. It looks bigger. What the shit? Okay, your Digidestin is not here, you should not be evolving. At least you know what I meant. Oh yeah, that probe was definitely a go. I'm guessing none of the ailments work. Awesome. Cool. I've wasted my paralyzation. I've wasted my poison. I almost wasted my sleep. So I'm glad that I asked. Oh, Jesus. Hey. Oh, nope. No, not today, sir. Or ma'am. Oh, I thought I wasn't there. I have a feeling that fire elemented attacks are gonna do absolutely nothing. Cool. We're gonna go back to what I was doing. Piercer ammo level 3. See, this... Okay, his chest stopped glowing. Yeah. For me, his whole body is a weak spot. Ah! Skidoosh! Alright, cool. That was the last of my... Ah, that was definitely painful. Pain is definitely a thing that occurs. I want to mount you. You can. Not that way. You weren't supposed to give us the tail that way. Yep. Maybe you shouldn't have been in the same spot I was. I don't think I could have with a piercer pod. I'm trying to get in a nice spot. I just need... Perfect. There we go. Over there, you say. I'm safe right here. Oh, shit. Seriously, stop roaring. You sound like you're in so much pain when you do. Whoa. I had no chance to do that because I was right in the spot. Oh! That's not good. I was going to craft. You're right. I need to be behind. You are in the perfect position. Ah, damn it. I didn't. Stay right there. Let's do it again. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Hit! Aw, oh, that one was a miss. Alright. And third time's the charm. Do that. Ha! Nala is just taking it all. I need you to stay right there real quick. Alright, it's for an experiment. I'm above that. I'm about to not be above that. So the only thing I've got left is normal arrows. Hope you don't mind. Thank you. Because ailments don't work on them. Yep. See, he had the bright idea. He wore his brown pants. I am doing between 1 and 12 points of damage. This is bullcrap. Because I don't know. Oh, it was 14 right there. Oh, I guess I'm on fire. Oh, yep. I was about to compliment you, sir. Uh-oh. I need you to be closer. Is it material? Unknown material. I'm trying to load the thing that's actually going to do damage to you, okay, bud? So it's ready for the next thing. Damn it. Have you gotten rid of that tail yet? Because it kind of hurt. There you go. I'm going to go the other way. Ugh. Wyvern snipe is almost ready. Oh man, I thought free meal was like the best. Oh, he went all angry shit. I can get stuff now. Main objective complete. What? So I did nothing. Haha. Yeah. Good job to him. Yeah. Certainly how it feels. A newborn life was found at the heart of the new world, where the land's energy converged. It proved the harshest battle yet, but the hunter claimed victory. And now, he just attacks more monsters repeatedly over and over and over again to make sure that they get really cool shit. Who are you again? Oh yeah, that's right. You're the dude at the beginning of the game and we only seen you once. Alright, what is a banquet to them? Because they already eat like 20 plates of food as a normal meal. I seriously dislike her. Time to pack on more weight, because this is going to be some hard work. Hard work for me, fuck you. Look, you guys, it took us 21, 25 episodes to finally beat this game. For sure, episodes will not stop with Monster Hunter. Daigo enjoys the game, and I prefer to play this game with him over playing it by myself. So there will be more episodes for darn sure. We'll be going against stronger monsters. They're tempered, you said? Yeah. Okay. I'll give the fact that I like the weapons and armor. They look cool. I also like the scenery for a lot of the things as well. It's Capcom. I mean, not much more you need to say. You can't break my toys if I break them first. I think the other thing that we'll be able to do is more of the events as well, because right now we're only able to do certain events. But now that we've beaten the game, our hunter rank increases. Therefore, we are able to take on much more difficult things. The sun is rising to remind us that tomorrow is another day. Oh, my friends, my D&D group, they bought me 3 of the books. They got me something of Eberron. They also... Yeah. I've also got Guilds of Ravnica.
Oh, that one that I rented?
Yeah. Yep, I have Revnica, and I also have Mordekind's, yeah. So now I have information on Warforges and Artificer.
Yeah, the artificer.
Oh, that looks cool as hell.
Right.
I want to make myself as pretty as I possibly can. Alright, let's see here. We're gonna this, and then we need this thing here. Wait, no. I don't know, maybe that. I'm trying. Actually, I think that one will work. Perfect. That looks like it's how much wings? There we go. And then definitely that one. Which one has more? That one has more, technically. There we go. I'm looking for as much poofy as I can. I don't know, maybe this has more poofy. I like these six wings. The wings and the glowy shit. I'm trying to make myself as glowy as I possibly can. Great sword looks pretty cool. I love how almost every like flying hammer looks the same. Basically creatures that fly. If it's based off of them, it's got the beak and it's got some thing that looks like them. Alright, the switch axe looks kind of cool. I like that insect glaive for the zeomorph. That's it, I'm calling it zeomorph. I can't do this anymore. Oh. The Xeomorph heavy gun does almost everything. Almost. It doesn't do poison, paralyze, sleep, or slicing, but it does everything else.